Hello, everyone. I'm Utsunomiya from the Pokémon Company. In today's presentation, we'll be sharing information about several Pokémon projects, including the Pokémon Scarlet and Pokémon Violet games. First of all, the weekend of the 2023 Pokémon World Championships is nearly upon us at last. And we hope you'll enjoy this video.
Hello, Pokémon trainers. I'm Chris Brown from the Pokémon Company International. We're thrilled to bring the Pokémon World Championships to Yokohama, Japan for the first time ever. In just a few days, over 1,000 trainers from all around the globe will make the journey to compete for the title of World Champion across the Pokémon Scarlet and Pokémon Violet video games, the Pokémon Trading Card Game, Pokémon Go, and Pokémon Unite. These new World Champions will walk home with the exclusive Champions line of product for this year. To honor the season-long accomplishment of making it to the World Championships, every competitor will also receive a special welcome kit. Since 2013, the featured promo card in this kit has been Champions Festival, which showcases unique artwork themed after each year's location. Now, for the first time, we will debut a new promo card, Paradise Resort. Competitors will also get the coveted World's Pikachu plush, based on this year's celebratory Yokohama artwork. For those who aren't competing, the World's Pikachu plush, along with other exclusive items, will also be available at the largest Pokémon Center World store ever. From August 11th to 13th, as top trainers compete together in Yokohama, we invite the rest of our global community to celebrate Pokémon together at home and tune into our live broadcast for the event. Now, let me hand it off to our Japan project lead, Rikia, to share the exciting World Celebration events happening around Yokohama Minato Mirai beginning today.
Thanks, Chris. Rikia Watanabe here from the Pokémon Company. To celebrate the Pokémon World Championships 2023, we've begun a number of events here in Yokohama Minato Mirai. We're collaborating with various facilities in Yokohama so that visitors can experience the atmosphere and Pokémon of each region in the Pokémon world. And you'll find plenty of photo ops set up for you, along with great artwork around Sakura Gicho Station and Minato Mirai Station to celebrate the World Championships. Additionally, we'll have a specially equipped luxury cruise ship docked at the quay for you to enjoy during the competition period. From August 11th to 13th, stop on by the Pokémon Trainer Cruise. There are many spaces on board where Pokémon trainers from around the world can gather and mingle to enjoy some casual trading and battling with their Nintendo Switch consoles and Pokémon TCG decks in hand. And there are many more events being held, including Pikachu parades. We hope you'll enjoy a fantastic summer together with Pokémon in Yokohama Minato Mirai. For more details, please visit the special events website. Finally, I think Chris and I would both like to say...
Otanoshimi!
We actually have one more video related to the 2023 Pokémon World Championships to share with you.
Hi, I'm Andy Ghost from the Pokémon Company International. We're thrilled to bring the Pokémon World together for the premiere of our newest short animated series, Pokémon Path to the Peak, at the Pacifico Yokohama on August 11th, alongside the Pokémon World Championships. Pokémon Path to the Peak is a tale that brings the Pokémon trading card game to life as you've never seen before. Set in the compelling world of competitive Pokémon trading card game play, it's the story of our hero Ava who discovers her natural talent alongside her partner Pokémon Oddish. With the support of family, community, and newfound friends, she sets her goal to rise to the very top. Here's a sneak peek.
I know it's tough moving to a new place, but think of it as a new start. Try new things, make new friends, and eventually, you'll find your place.
Challenge accepted! Welcome to the Pokémon Club!
You all play together? That's awesome!
I know, right?
So the new girl can play. But how would you do in a real competition with championship points on the line?
Look out for Pokémon Path to the Peak. Episode 1 will also be available globally on YouTube August 11th. We can't wait for you and all your friends and family to join us on the journey.
The first ever Pokémon World Championships to be hosted in Japan is nearly upon us. We hope everyone is looking forward to it as much as we are. Next up, we have the latest on the return of that tough-talking Pikachu.
The name's Pikachu, and I'm what you might call a great detective. I live and work here in Rhyme City, where humans and Pokémon live side by side. Everyone loves it here, and not just because the coffee's outstanding. When I'm not busy solving cases that crop up, I'm looking for leads on my missing partner, Harry. And it's no walk in the park, let me tell you. You want to know more about me? All right. I guess I can open up a little. First, here's Tim. He's my partner at the moment. For some reason, Tim can understand what I'm saying, even though he's human. And this guy right here is Harry. He's Tim's dad, if you can believe it. Then we got Tim's mom, Irene, and his little sister, Sophia. There's also Rachel, who goes to college with Tim. Well, speaking of Rachel, her dad, Howard, he's actually the mayor of Rhyme City. And I barely scratched the surface of all the interesting characters around here. Now, let me give you the gist of what me and Tim do. Whenever an incident occurs, Tim talks to the people, I talk to the Pokémon, and we work together using our case notebook to deduce what happened. Investigating a scene, we're total pros at finding everything. But even pros gotta take it easy every so often. You can count on us to solve even the toughest cases in a flash. Oh, right! Sometimes other Pokémon help us with our investigations. Take Rowlet, for instance. She can track down suspects with her sensitive nose. And Darmanitan here packs a pulverizing punch. All kinds of Pokémon lend us a hand. Oh, how could I forget the Hi Hat Cafe? It's a famous coffee house in Rhyme City, and I'm their best customer. Oh, that first cup in the morning really hits the spot. Looks like trouble's brewing. We just can't catch a break. Seems like another big mystery is unfolding in the city. We just want to find Harry already. If you want to know what happens, you gotta wait till October 6th, okay? Why that day? Isn't it obvious? That's the release date for Detective Pikachu Returns! Let's solve some mysteries together!
Gruff, tough-talking, powered by coffee. The self-described Great Detective Pikachu works together with his partner, Tim, to solve cases around town. Detective Pikachu Returns for Nintendo Switch systems is now available for pre-order on Nintendo eShop and at participating retailers and online stores. We hope you check it out and uncover for yourself the truth behind the strange cases these two must tackle. Next, we have a number of announcements and updates to share with you. We'll be right back.
This year, Pokémon Go is once again holding multiple Pokémon Go Fest events. The locations for 2023 include London, Osaka, and coming next weekend, New York City. On August 26th and 27th, we will also be holding Pokémon Go Fest 2023 Global, a digital event that can be enjoyed from anywhere. In this year's Pokémon Go Fest, Diancie will appear for the first time ever. Diancie can Mega Evolve into Mega Diancie 2. And Mega Rayquaza will also be appearing in raids. This celebration of Pokémon Go comes only once a year, so we hope you can all join in. Oh, and one more thing. Beginning in September, Pokémon first discovered in the Paldea region will be appearing in Pokémon Go. Suit up for adventure and head out in search of Pokémon from every region, from Kanto to Paldea. Pokémon Go Fest, the 2023 Pokémon World Championships, and more Pokémon making their Pokémon Go debut. As we continue through Pokémon Go's 7th year, your adventures will only continue to expand with the entire world as your stage. Pokémon Unite recently celebrated its second anniversary. Allow us to introduce some current events. First is a new type of battle, Panic Parade. With the help of your teammates, protect Tinkaton from an onslaught of wild Pokémon. Plus, the legendary Pokémon Mewtwo joins the fray. During battle, Mewtwo can Mega Evolve into Mega Mewtwo X. Mega Mewtwo X can use its moves in quick succession, allowing players to attack relentlessly. Players can obtain Unite License X Mewtwo via an event happening now. And starting August 17th, you'll also be able to get Unite License Y Mewtwo, which allows Mewtwo to Mega Evolve into Mega Mewtwo Y. As Mega Mewtwo Y, you'll be able to battle differently than Mega Mewtwo X. Pokémon Unite will continue to evolve even after its second anniversary. Please look forward to more Pokémon joining the fray. The 2023 World Championship Series prediction event is also underway. All players can participate, so join in the fun and excitement of this year's World Championships. And after this broadcast ends, we'll be gifting powerful Platinum Boost emblems, as well as limited licenses for both Mew and Mewtwo to everyone who enters our special gift code in Pokémon Unite. Plus, we're also holding a second anniversary prize machine event. This is a great chance to get popular holoware for Pokémon like Pikachu and Cinderace. Please join us in celebrating Pokémon Unite's second anniversary.
Oh man, Pokémon battling! It's so much better, so much more fun than I ever even knew! Let's have us a fruitful battle!
At last, our first sync pair from the Paldea region. It's Nimona and Paumot. Nimona will make her debut in a new story event coming soon. We hope you'll enjoy seeing her interact with trainers from other regions. Nimona and Paumot are a special sync pair with the new sprint role. Sync pairs with the sprint role excel at attacking quickly. By introducing new roles like this one, battles in Pokémon Masters EX will keep on evolving. The Pokéfair featuring Nimona and Paumot will go live right after this broadcast. Be sure to check them out when you're done tuning in. And beginning August 9th, another special event will be held to celebrate Nimona's debut. Battle against Nimona as she gets stronger day by day to earn gems. Plus, starting August 16th, Victor and Spectrier will appear. They're a sync pair with the new field role, which excels at field effects. Anyone who completes this event can team up with them. And to celebrate this Pokémon Presents, you can claim a gift of 3,000 gems after this presentation ends. There are plenty more events in the works as we ramp up for the 4th anniversary of Pokémon Masters EX, so stay tuned! Pokémon Cafe Remix. What's this? The newest dish at the cafe is sushi? No, wait, it's the mimicry Pokémon Tatsugiri, now visiting the cafe in Pokémon Cafe Remix. Serve up some delight to curly-form Tatsugiri, droopy-form Tatsugiri, and stretchy-form Tatsugiri with some of your best dishes. Progress through the event, and you'll be able to choose one of these three to join your staff. You just have to decide which Tatsugiri you like most. Plus, to celebrate this Pokémon Presents, we're also giving away a special Summer Fun Jigglypuff. And beginning today, 5-star chef Tropical Vaporeon is now available in deliveries. Plus, Sprigatito, Fuecoco, and Quaxly are also being featured again in deliveries. Celebrate all this good news with a bonus 11 times express delivery, available now without using in-game currency. Play Pokémon Cafe Remix on Nintendo Switch or your mobile device and discover what new Pokémon and outfits may show up in your cafe next. Experience the world of the Pokémon TCG in video game form with Pokémon Trading Card Game, originally on Game Boy Color when it comes to Game Boy and Nintendo Switch Online. As the main character, you'll search for the legendary cards and battle all sorts of trainers using your own cards. Win battles against strong opponents and try to build the ultimate deck. And we have even more good news. Pokémon Stadium 2 will also be appearing on Nintendo 64 and Nintendo Switch Online.
Pokémon! Oh, it's Mystery Bus!
Go head-to-head with the gym leaders and Elite Four from Pokémon Gold and Pokémon Silver. Several mini-games will also be available. You can play Eager Eevee, Pichu's Power Plant, Furret's Frolic, and more with up to 3 of your friends. The 2 titles you see here will be available shortly after this presentation.
Pokémon Sleep, a game that makes waking up something to look forward to, was released last month. When you track your sleep, your results will determine which styles you'll find Pokémon sleeping in. You may find Pokémon with rare sleep styles, so try to rest your very best and study the many sleep styles waiting to be discovered. We're also preparing a Good Sleep Day in-game event for the night of the full moon, in case some people struggle to get enough sleep that night. With the hope you can get enough sleep, even on such nights, we're powering up drowsy power on good sleep days so you can meet even more Pokémon. Try to get your very best rest together with Pokémon Sleep. And next, we turn to the latest updates about the Pokémon Scarlet and Pokémon Violet games, the newest games in the core Pokémon series released in November last year. Please have a look at this video. We will release an online original animated series set in the Paldea region. The name of the series is Pokémon Paldean Winds. This original story will depict the youthful drama of several academy students as they come into their own, growing and learning as they attend school. We hope you'll be excited to see Paldea brought to life in this animated series. We have another Pokémon Scarlet and Pokémon Violet video to share with you all. We'll be holding an event called Get Mew and Mewtwo. Add Mew to your team and challenge a Mewtwo with the mightiest mark. The mythical Pokémon Mew and the legendary Pokémon Mewtwo. These two longtime rivals are bringing their fierce battles to Paldea. Starting right now, you can add Mew to your team by entering this password in the Mystery Gift menu in your game. Each Mew's Terra type, nature, and moves will differ. Enjoy adventuring in the Paldea region with a Mew that's all your own. Meanwhile, the legendary Pokémon Mewtwo will be appearing in a special Terra Raid battle event. Emerge victorious in this battle, and you'll be able to catch a Mewtwo with the mightiest mark. If you challenge Mewtwo with Mew at your side, be ready for something special. We'll also hold a number of other Terra Raid battle events that'll help you challenge Mewtwo. Train with your Mew and work together with your allies to take on Mewtwo. This event is slated to begin on September 1st. We hope you'll take part in these events. Finally, we'd like to share some updates about the DLC coming for Pokémon Scarlet and Pokémon Violet, titled The Hidden Treasure of Area Zero. an old folktale passed down in the land of Kitakami. Pokémon trainers waiting to battle you at Blueberry Academy. And Area Zero's hidden treasure. Let's take a closer look at what we just saw.
The DLC for Pokémon Scarlet or Pokémon Violet, the hidden treasure of Area Zero. Your adventures will extend beyond the Paldea region as you explore new places. Part 1, The Teal Mask. Supervised by Briar, one of the teachers at Blueberry Academy, you'll take part in this year's joint school trip. At the center of the land of Kitakami, a proud mountain stands tall. People live at the base of the mountain and grow apples in sprawling orchards. Rice paddies stretch across the land, and time passes slowly amid an abundance of nature. In the land of Kitakami, you'll meet a wide variety of Pokémon species that can't be found in Paldea. You'll also meet two siblings who study at Blueberry Academy. The strong-willed Carmine and her younger brother, the meek and gentle Kieran. In battle, Kieran uses a new evolution of Applin. Meet Diplin, a Pokémon that looks a lot like a candy apple. You'll set out on a tour of Kitakami to learn all about a folktale passed down in this land. This folktale tells of Pokémon who once saved Kitakami from an evil ogre. Okidogi, Monkey Dory, and Pheasantipity. These Pokémon are known as the Loyal Three, and they're hailed as heroes. In the land of Kitakami, inspired by the tale of the Loyal Three and the Ogre, the Festival of Masks is held each year, and the village bustles with people and stalls. What mystery could lie behind this old folktale? We hope you'll all dive in and find out for yourselves. A traveling photographer is also visiting the village. Meet Perrin. It seems she's here in search of a certain Pokémon. Take pictures of Pokémon alongside Perrin and help her with her mission. In the Ogre Oustin minigame, you can pop ogre balloons and try for a high score. As a reward, you'll get Mochi, which can help your Pokémon grow strong. You can use Mochi to increase base points for your Pokémon's stats. A fresh start Mochi can even reset a Pokémon's base points, so you can train your favorite Pokémon just the way you like. And that's not all. You'll be getting the new Roto Stick too. Take photos with wider angles using the Roto Stick, try out new poses, and give your snapshots more variety. Enjoy your school trip amid the beautiful land of Kitakami. Part 2, The Indigo Disc. Director Cyrano of Blueberry Academy, your academy's sister school, will invite you to visit as an exchange student. This is Blueberry Academy, where your story will unfold. Amazingly enough, this newly built school lies mostly underwater. In the terrarium located within the school, you'll find the subtropical savanna biome, the lush coastal biome, the rough and rugged canyon biome, and the freezing polar biome, a total of 4 artificially created areas. Each of these areas is home to many different Pokémon. You'll get to know the students of this academy, take on new classes, and experience a student life that's a bit different from what you're used to. The Academy students often engage each other in battle, and they formed a group called the BB League. At the top of this league stand the Elite Four. There's the level-headed student Lacey, the fiery, battle-loving cook Crispin, the taciturn and cool-headed Amaris, and Drayton, whose laid-back attitude belies his impressive battle skills. His partner, Archaladon, is a new Pokémon that evolves from Duraludon. These fierce trainers are all waiting to be challenged. To battle them, you'll first need to take on their elite trials. Apparently, one of these trials even lets your Koraidon or Maraidon fly around temporarily. Perhaps this latent power will be fully unlocked someday. One of the extracurricular activities at Blueberry Academy is the League Club. It even has its own club room, which you can redecorate as you please. In this room, you can find new ways to have fun, such as by changing up your Pokéball throwing style. At one point during your studies here, you'll be able to invite trainers from Paldea to be your special instructors. You can spend time with these trainers to get to know them better and battle them too. Finally, your adventure will lead you back to Paldea. What could the hidden treasure of Area Zero possibly be? That was Pokémon Scarlet and Pokémon Violet's DLC, The Hidden Treasure of Area Zero. We hope you look forward to adventuring beyond Paldea's borders.
What did you think? We now have the release date for Part 1, The Teal Mask. Please watch for future announcements for more news on Part 2, The Indigo Disc. We hope you look forward to adventuring in the land of Kitakami and the new encounters awaiting you there. That's all for today's presentation. Thank you for tuning in.